Double Trouble. Akaimba ko yenyini na nyini ko yakeronde deke tubatanika na ko show. Keka singo kunyumira mbonna bo wakaimba.
Zona zinyumira but
akukakolera.
Kankolede.
All right. Fie amanyaga matofu tugategedde gwe fie mutoni bakuzalawa.
Banzala I was born here. Yes, I was born here. But mama wange yanzalira Mulago Hospital ne nkulira nakulira wantu wanje. Nayenga origin ya mama wange mu Rwanda. Yaveye Rwanda.
Okay.
Yes, oluusi nga tutwala ke Rwanda ne mainly twakulira wano wenasomera so yeah. So basically,
masomero chi yo OGs probably an OBs bandia gade to feel proud and hey yo gwe nazi na yo class.
Nesso bala gamala yo lusa bamu actually banga bara chitogela somero lya feba. Amasomero nasomera mu primary nagenda mu Nakasero primary school nengenda kone ku St. Helens yali Mbarara. Then secondary nengenda Lubiri SS nengenda kone ku Standard High Zana.
Oh.
Ningenda kone St. Mark.
So wa OGs neba obizo ina banji.
Banji. Banji.
Okay, after school did you further studies?
After my senior 6 jenamala 2009 ne joining St. Lawrence University. Ne nkola ke miyaka ebiri kati wenatuka mu second year tena ntaniko kuyimba.
Okuyimba nekukulemesa okusoma.
Nafuna mu a rush kubanga nali nyingide industry then ne mva ku bitabo fully I concentrated on music ne nga ngenda kudayo mwaka ogumute kugenda kunema.
Okay, we pray for you.
Yeah.
Kati music omutandiko otya checha kusikiriza okuyingira music industry?
Nasisinkana kati. Nasinkana kati nanga.
Ku university?
Yes, nali nchali ku university. Twasisinkana wantu, a very different place. Ne nangamba nti mpuliro osobola okuyimba. I think actually teyangamba he thinks he can help. Just nagenda mu studio ne nkola oluyimba and then I started hearing it on radio and TV.
Luyimba kyolo?
Oluyimba bali baluyita Not About Money.
Tusampulinge muko.
He's got no money, but he's got that good love. And yeah, ako kinatandika na ko then from there nintandika kuyimba professionally.
Mwaka chogo gotandikira
2013.
2013 ana kuandikira nyimba zo
ezimu nze wandikira but kati wano wemba den tuse nina abantu abanyamba ko one of them is Ray Signature. And the music na abadde nyambako and the music ye yankolera album yange ya soka. He's a producer. N'abantu abalala kati abanyamba kuba ngenzi ntegera abantu banji so sometimes when I can't write myself bampandikira.
Oyine nyimba meka bucango tandika okuyimba
nyingi nyimba ziri nyingi ziringa kati zigenda kweza nyimba like about 40 songs, actually 50. Then I releasing and is stand about releasing and is in the uncle and in the car.
Okay. Tubuli the call of Lamunga Okula while growing up. Wali butia. Of course, to take a day, Mwatamblanga from here to Rwanda.
Yeah.
Nay, Oliwo, those childhood memories.
Chance of a little could joke it, maybe. First of all, to Akula to Libawala, Feka, my mommy, to Zolanga to Libawala. We were two girls for a long time until another baby girl came along the way. So twakula ne mama yeka nayenga yakula twagala. I remember being loved so much by my mom. Then no kutambula ko nali njagala music okuba nga ndi mwana mto nga nyumira nyo ebintu byokuyimba nga nyimba but I was also a naughty stubborn girl.
School
zange musomero. Actually I was a very shy student. Abantu bonna nali shy nyonga ndi a bit reserved but nali naughty nga bamanyi bamanyi naughty but shy on the outside.
Okay.
Yeah.
Music industry ogisanze otya?
sisigisanze mu buzibu bwonna so far kyensobola okulaba okugyako maybe media wrong media abantu aboogera ebintu ebitali bituufu kyekyo bwe buzibu bwokka bwensanze mu music industry naye ebirala I mean nyumirwa okuyimba ate n'ekirala mukama abadde ampadde favor I have funds
okay
yes so sobola gamba mbuwa gwogwo mutawana actually gwe nina
you tag along well with your fellow artists
very well
okay
very well yeah sirina buzibu bwonna
okay life I how is your life as a mother
awesome I enjoy being with my daughter only that because of my job sometimes olusi akaseera waliwe muleka mu akaseera ningenda ninkola naye nga I love it I enjoy it it's a new experience it's challenging sometimes
okay
yeah but again it's priceless yeah so binyuma
and how is she coping up
She's okay. She's fine. She at least she knows that I'm her mommy and aba buli lunako I make sure I see her every day. And she's a good child. She's a jolly child.
Okay.
Yeah.
Kale. Tugende ebibuzo binji wano byonna bayagadde tukubuze. So of course nja kusengeja sibyo nanti nja bikubuza naye waliwo abagala okumanya ebyembaga biri ku kibituusewa. Because twala ba your boyfriend proposed yeah publicly ne muchiteka ku social media preparations ne tuzira bange zigenda maso tulinze embaga
I know twa nafuka busy after there nalina kamalo kuzala atenga oba wakamala okuzala sometimes oba wetagama yo maternity leave naye sajifuna because I had to keep you know delivering to my fans na dabuzi mu studio nintandika okukola so obudde tetwabufuna yeah
but plans are going on or
no, tujira tulindako mujira mulindako for now no
ndowooza munnaffe John Bosco ekibuuzo kyoba kizeemu Robert Hudson agambi but what you said after the incident okay meanwhile so go tubulireko chichi daladala ekyaliwo bye tulaba ku social media
ekitofu
wakuba omuntu
singana kuba omuntu singana nge nina bisago kati singana ze wanunga you know nange nga mfana nange yakuba omuntu then ekirala sikiwanti abantu okuva we batandika okulaba fiye nti bamanyimu omuze gw'okubeera violent okitegeera ate omukazi takuba musajja sikirabangako nze so ebintu first of all let me clear this ebintu byonna abantu bye bali mukulaba ku social media ya fiye nze social media yange sinaba siri mu accessing these days kuba former management yam blocking yeah so ebintu byonna bye okutandikira kweyo incident gye yawanika ekifaananyi siyenze kyenjagala abantu okumanya
what really happened ani yamukuba
ajja kwenyonyolako hatima mujja mufuna naye ajje ayogere ekituufu and I know he's going to tell you guys the truth means samu kuba samu kwatako silwana sirina bisagu byona I have to, let me take this off sirina si kuba bantu silwana then byebala babiona ku fear music I cannot access Instagram Facebook ne Twitter byone ebiri mumanya ga fear music but it's always no I cannot access them because my former management blocked me and then used my pages to release you know such a mess
Rachel ga former management is it that now you changed management
I did not change management but I decided not to work with Cuts again
as in for real or for now until the storm is over
if he clears the mess bwana clearing a mess jakuze ne enerinya lyange lyatadde out there nalaga abantu ebintu ebitali bituufu so when he clears the mess and he's ready to work tujja kolagana kuba si muntu mubi ate n'ekintu abadde akikwasaganya bulungi nga buli omu abadde alaba so bwanadda mu mbeera n'ayogera amazima n'abulira abantu amazima inshallah.
Does this mean to even back home things are not good?
Of course, if by the time they're not good out there, they're not good anywhere else. Kubanga yengo omuntu watukira okukwatya bifaananyi nabiteeka ku social media yange n'atandika okukola byakola. I really didn't get it. Nange, I don't get it. Yeah.
So, you will forgive me if I'm going a bit personal, but right now, you're not sharing, you know, a roof. Because of the baby?
No. We're not together. We're not together.
Okay. Okay. Is it true that she has cancelled her concert because of what is happening? And yet Katz said they cannot cancel because they made so much effort to make it this far. Concert, Jerry, tell you.
Concert in the Naji Council in Zengomo Yimbi. Because
Antwajia kukubo obutebe.
Aneda, angati rachiba kukubo obutebe. Nzate okukera kumacha nensuwala nga enaku zibula yonti nukutuka konsati yange. Nukuswaza abantu abanzi kiririzamu. Nuru nchireka nechikaka na vene nkula konsati nga erimu amagezi atenga tebu zaabu za abantu. Kubabu ni muntuala bebintu ebiri kurunninga ku social media. Chizivu nyo mzo kujano. Nintaniko gamba. You guys, you know what? I'm not running Fear Music. Technically, I am wrong. But nze wenamu kwasa social media platform yange, nalisi jimu kwasa to go expose personal issues. I gave it to him because I wanted him to professionally communicate with people out there. Oshitegira. And that's my stand. Nze sobala kwata my personal issues nenziteka social media. No, I deal with them personally. And then, yeah.
So omuntu alaba eri ayaga kumanya what really sparked off this whole thing. Boga anti tochirimu. So okay, fine. Ogambi oli aja kweyogera, but you must be knowing, you know, the at least a clue.
Twali tulemye okufuna entegeragana mu business. Business yebadde kireta ereto obuzibu. Mainly, olusi tantegera, olusi simutegera, business-wise. So, ndoza kolo ya reacting ambusungu.
Okay. So, in other words, what you're trying to say, it's not really viable or good or mixing a business with family, right?
I don't think it's good.
Okay. Some comments suggest this one because they are really, really rude. Okay, Maggie, you said at least let's hear from her side of the story. Cause in love, it's not good to hear from one side and judge. Ndoza side ya fear, mujitege de. Olina korailo show. Tetuja kogera nyo vinji. So njagade okureacting aku comments za mwata de ku Facebook. Atena wale la muja kube simu mbeko chembuza fie for as long as you don't go personal and attack her. We tetuja kwa hesitate nga kuja kusimbo nota nika okuvuma, okuhalinga insults. Tuja kuba tukuja kubo ja. Okay. Please let them stop their drama mbu for their upcoming event. Was this a stunt? Someone thinks so.
Why would somebody be hurt because of a stunt?
No, there is makeup. Why is okola makeup? One no ya wound and what?
That's too expensive. I'd rather spend that money on my daughter. You understand? It's too expensive. Nze abantu abayagadde fear from word go. Ekintu bakirabye nga tukizimba. So I cannot wake up in the morning and risk my career on stunts. Because I know that on my concert, those who come genuinely because they've come to see fear. Not because bagala kumanya oba yalwanye. No, bakuba bagala double trouble. Bakuba bagala mbere no bakuba bagala fear ng'omuntu. So stunt nedda.
Okay. Jolly Nalongo, wabula olabika oli mukambwe. But omusajja waba takulaze tonayiza bijja kujjako waya. Some people out there think you reacted into maybe, you know, as probably you must have had a rumor about Katz is moving out with someone and then you reacted. Is that so?
Ekyo njagala Katz akinnyonnyole kubanga ye yabiteeka ku page yange. Abantu bonna abalowooza nti oyo drama li created by fear. I'm making this again clear. I did not post those things. I did not beat up Katz. Sisobola. Tichisoboka.
Okay. Let's go back. Wakosebwa olw'ebyo byonna ebigenda amaaso ku social media. As in, are you hurt?
I am very hurt because nagenda okulaba nga abantu batandise kundaba bulala. Kubanga kati olaba ekyo kintu ekyabaawo nnyinza okera ku makya ne baŋŋaana okufuluma eggwanga. Singa nfuna gig wabweru. Omuntu agenda agamba you violent woman. You understand? Oba n'abakyala abali abandaba nga bagamba nga bamazeemu ekitiibwa kino ky'obukyala. You understand? Oba n'abavubuka be the youth that I represent. Abo bonna the whole world is watching. So even now I'm hurt.
Okay, hurt, yes. Then your feelings towards him. Are they also shattered?
Yeah, I'm extremely disappointed because I didn't know it can go to that level. I did not know that, I didn't know. I really didn't see it coming. So I think towards him, I've just like let go. I've let go. I have forgiven him, but I know one day he has to come and clear that mess.
Okay, ensongarachi mbozize vibuzebio. Waliwo wanagamba nti, ye love Susan agamba, she could become easy and nurse the hubby, teri atasobia, and she will never meet an angel. Ensongarachi mkubozize those things because some people think maybe you called it quits, you broke up, bichi. So, ensongarachi, because others bagamba nti, you could like kiss and make up.
No. It's I first of all, I'm not a person who comes out and speaks about myself on a daily. But by the time I come and speak out, it's because certain things are beyond my control.
Okay.
So, I will tuja chirekera.
Okay. Rachel, Alinitwi, if it's the truth, leka. Okay. Bonna babadde bagala kumanya amazima kubanga ebintu ebisinga social media bibadde nti wamukuba bichi byenya. Chevy Ande ogambye concert on 26th erabika tekyaliyo.
Twaji cancelling.
What if he comes out and now clears the air?
Still, I'm not going to do that concert. I did a press release, I think yesterday, but one, and I'm not changing. That was my first public statement, and it's going to be my last. The concert is not there. The concert was cancelled. Concert yange badde genda okubeerawo ku 25th November 2016 ku Garden City Rooftop. It has been cancelled because there is instability in management until further notice.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeyo, bannaffe abadde bagolodde obuwero nga mugenda ku concert ya Fear, abeetondedde concert achagisa zizaamu. Okay, being that today is 21st. 5 days. Oyinza okwekyusa maybe. Okay.
No, it was actually going to happen next month. Yeah.
Okay.
It was next month.
Okay. Kale, katu umulemu katono ate nkomewo na abali ku simu mubeko na mwe mbuza Fear ate tweyongereyo mu maaso. Temuva ku program mwazite mtia ku NTV na Spark TV. Tuchali kuprogram mwasuze mutia ku Spark TV ne NTV ndi ne Fear Mutoni mu studio ononga muyimbi. Katudeyo ko ate ku bibuzo ebirala ebitakwatagana na bibadde ku social media. Ndoza she has cleared the air. Teyakirimu, tachimanyiko nyo, you know. So achikasukide nanyini cho ya chitandika ya ba clearing the air. Fee, kati right now, chichicho kachiko utufumbida. Kwa tumanji okulaba concert wajisaze, ne back in studio kachiko teka teka kalala.
Mbinji, na music mungi, atanava, westanava kurelezinga na inga, nienda kurelezinga my next, my other single.
Okay. Music industry ojidabotia ekula, eri stunted oba telikula. To you, ola botia.
Tuko zenyo. Music industry ya fekuli de dala. I mean, videos zaba nafe zili nominated in one of the biggest awards in Africa, Momo Awards. So abayimbi banji ba they're doing collabs with international artists. So nze ngabwe ndaba, it's growing so much.
Okay. You're a mother, you're an artist, you're a youth ambassador. First of all, obulamu obusanze otya nga youth ambassador? Era biki by'okola nga youth ambassador?
Tugenda masomero ne tu empowering abaana abawala obutafuna mbuto, okukiriza ne basoma, to also have a fair treats like male children. So to be empowering through music, mbade nkola ne reach a hand, nkola ne twaweza, very many organizations. Basically we empower the youth.
Chino chine chechikuonge deko kubula mubo?
Yes.
How?
First of all, nzenguwa muyimbi, chimpa de satisfaction nti siye mbabu yimbi. Ochitegira, siye mbabu yimbi nina omuntu antunuli la nandaba mu omulamwa.
Okay.
Yes, yeah. So, it adds on to my integrity. I feel satisfied as an artist.
Okay.
Yeah.
Buwali okula, buwali ugena kusomero kusoma. Chichicho wali we gombo kubeda in future, ngo kuze?
We nali nkula, nali njagala kubeda lawyer.
Pia kidawa?
I think I lost focus along the way na inga. Chechintushe nali mpuli na njagala ukula. Ya kubanga, ne we nali nsoma ne tunuliranga lawyer, you know, yeah. But I nasoma bintu bilala nyo na yate, you know, education is education at the end of the day.
Obulamu obw'eddembe obuspending or do you go out to the beach? Over it is studio, club, what those things?
Not clubs. Oh, I've said I've been doing Basili Navi and Kurambelani Abby, my daughter. Then I also love to, yeah, I love to go to the beach. Yeah, sometimes near the beach.
Take us through a typical day. What time do you wake up? What time do you go to bed? What do you do in the middle? Tubu ilo nakuro lutanika lutia ila uluita motia paka.
Enaku zangezi tandika differently. Katingolu nakuro alironke de. Just so I can make it for this show. Usually waluo wenzu kuka a bit later than this. Sukanga sawa tano. Nensabani intelezo mwala wange. Then I need follow my ngina and call my errands. Muyimbi abali nebi ntubi nje vyo kola interviews like these ones. Ngoli no kukola ngo muyimbi ino kwe fako, you know. You go to meetings with people, so biba ntubi nje.
Okay. Besides music, chechi lala chokola, like making money.
Starting up a business. Actually, already halfway. Electronics. I want to venture into business.
Why electronics? Why not fashion? Why not?
My interest is not there. Yes.
So your interest is in electronics?
Yeah, it is market here electronics. It never could get going so broad. So I thought if I venture into it, actually, you know, raw, I might catch up and, you know, make money out of it.
Okay. Would you mind a favorite someone way in the art industry? Who is your favorite artist? One in Uganda?
There's a couple of them. I was singer, yes. I'm very...
No, I take a look at this one, actually, I'm dying to do a collab with him or her.
I would love to do a collab with Juliana.
Can you imagine?
Yes, okay. I would love to do a collab with Juliana. Rakubanga na chirinda so long. But finally, when I meet her to do a collab, I grew up listening to her, mm-hmm. and she inspired me so much. And then I would also love to do something with Bebe Cool. Mm-hmm. Just many artists, you know, that I'm proud of.
Regionally, like in East Africa or Africa?
In Africa, I would love to do... in Africa, I would love actually to work with the Nigerians because they've tapped into the market so much. So I would so love to do something probably with Wizkid and, you know... Abantu baguno mulembe kugamba, you know, and also even other artists, but mainly it's Wizkid and maybe Tiwa, but here it's Juliana and Mo.
Okay.
Yeah.
What is your favorite food?
Rice and beans.
Really?
Mm. Alternatively, posho and beans.
Prepared by you or by someone else?
Prepared by me, because that food has to be special in a way.
Apart from Juliana Gwatugambi, of course, yeah, inspiring and your Muntu Chomlala kwa inspiration.
Waluwa muwala kwebaita Sheba Karungi. She has inspired me so much. Mula bienga going for this thing. Atekatisawa zino, she's one of, you know, the people I look at and I'm proud of, and they inspire me, you know. Muntu wa bisera byaffe, but she still, you know, goes for it and gets it. So Sheba is one inspiration too.
Okay.
Yes, yeah.
Your wardrobe. I believe someone was like, "Who's the wardrobe? Where does she go shopping?"
Not really. I put my things together. It's a local. But there is a friend of mine, Anyambako, Bamuita Marion. She's also co-managing me, Anyambako Mbiseira, you know. Yeah, so she helps me so much. Usually when I've run out of ideas, I tell her to go look out something for me. And it's not like I go shopping in Paris or what. No. Things you pick around.
Okay.
Yeah.
you're an artist, oli muyimbi. Abantu abamuti bawulira baba mbinabironga bayimba balekana. Are you the type?
No. No. I actually get to sing omuntu ampadde mic. Naye wano nga tumpadde mic, it's either studio or in the car nga mpulira oluyimba mu ku radio, yeah, so you know, yeah.
Okay, kale. Yondoza tujira tubimuza kate tugene mba kubiba masimu. Kumanga na vondo za baina ibibuzo bibabuza. Na mba saba tubele tukakaneko, we do not attack, tetugenda personal and we do not insult. Mbega iride. Feye wali wano ajaku dambulonji ekibuzo chon. Hello, Sebo. Keneza kudobozi ya TV yo.
Hello.
Hello.
Wanji nyabo.
Ndiku NTV.
Oliku NTV. Fie omubuzachi.
Wasizotia no madam Hatima.
Nasuzee wasizotia nyabo.
Yetuli. Fie agamba chi.
Alivulunji.
Sorry?
Hello?
Hello, Sebo?
Your call has been put on hold.
Oh, really? Sorry about that. Omlalali kusimo, hello?
Yes, good morning, Chief.
Good morning, Sebo, how are you?
I'm speaking from Youth Fighting, but this organization in Guyana.
Okay.
Yeah, we're asking Mrs. Fili that you did say, you know, using drugs is rampant, but especially in African people.
Tetukuli la blunji, Sebo.
I'm saying that these days using drugs is rampant in young people. Is it that using drugs like marijuana is the only way to make voices?
Okay.
I don't know, but you are like a lie.
Hello.
Patrick, I want to know if you president when you are retiring.
To sign so cool, is
it? You are clear.
This is the Gambachi.
I clear. That's nice.
Okay, so ebibuzo ebingi bye mugenda okumbuza actually kansubire nti abiraba kuba ebibuzo bye yasi ebibuzo byange goge mazima naze wano kwogera mazima era wenava wano ngenda kubera satisfied nyonti ndesenga njogedde amazima so bwabanga ye yakikoze nga talowozeza family talowozeza nze ng'omuyimbi n'abantu banga bagenda okundaba obulala then simanyi.
Okay, waliwe yabuziza nti inaku zina abavubuka betanide nnyo kozesa drugs.
Mm.
Gwenga youth ambassador.
Mm.
Is it the way to go?
No.
What do you talk about?
Drugs is not the way to go. Drugs is a dead end. Edo komekereza byonna bifude kuba drugs zikuwa momentum you know, peace and happiness, but in the end it's you drown.
So mbomba mukola those youth empowerment programs and mentorship shows. Do you put it out there?
Yes, actually there's those shows that we have specifically done to, you know, sensitize the youth about drugs and the consequences, and also to also help them heal.
Okay.
Give them hukubanga abavubuka banji. Buli wotukirira abavubuka no babuza lwaki bakozesa drugs olusi bagamba tebalina byakola. Tebalina byakola, government tebawadde mirimu, so n'osanga nga bintu bingi, so business opportunities have been created, so I think it is no excuse at the end of the day.
Naye tukiraba nnyo ne mbayimbi. So
sinaba kiraba bulungi mbayimbi, but whatever it is, I think it's wrong.
Okay.
I think it's wrong.
Kale omulala ali ku simu. Hello.
Hakna, assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Yeta dia pia dia.
Ndi bulungi.
Sorry? Tetu kuli la mkwana.
Ndi eke singo kwa gara kwe. Yufinyo. Ino ino nukwa koze ne neitani. Mama jufinyo. Mama jufinyo. Mama jufinyo.
Okay. Tuwa ete tukufuna bulungi na indoza habade akusima byokola n'okutegeeza eggwanga nti fee simu nti omuvi indoza akumanyi. Okay. Omulala ku simu. Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Wanji sebo.
Sira jatia.
Jali mulungi. Oina ky'omubuuza?
Wanji.
Ntio inacho omubuza?
Mwagala kwa music ye.
Uwe wale kusima.
Nchi dada. Hide yoli wa Luganda. Choli mchiga au li Muganda?
Ndi mchiga.
Kale uwe wale.
Kale.
Okay. Okay. Ndoza mtegede. Awa debali na muo kubusa busa. Ibuanga li mulitegede. Ali kusimu omulala. Halo.
Halo.
Wanji nyabo. Sebo.
Wasizota na Madam Hatima nalugwa sekaya.
Nasize bulungi sebo, wasizoti eyo.
Ono musuza Ivan.
Tusa insokuuliza Ivan.
Katuyanzo kufeti ya fiyo mstudio. Tumuagala nyo.
Okay.
Katuyemba de mubuza. So nga ba yimbi vya batu kwa zebo vya abazi deyo ka konsati. Tiketu wale tuwe sunzo mwaka guno.
Okay.
Kati. Amaga nze genda de mufiye kubanga kati muvubuka na nini muvubuka. Akiriza. Nze nalabanga boya take management ye mukori nga ye. Ate nga management na adigata ni family. Ebe tuziba bibi nyo. Tosobola kumujia kudigere nsonga family muzirete mu music. Fenga abakwagala tuba tukoseba kati concert ya feyo tupale twaje tegekedde mwajije mwaze timujijeo kati mba mutumala mu amanyi ngafa abawagezi bafie abawagezi bakatsi kati mba mutumaze mu amanyi so singa mwadira nti ebya music bize bya music ne family bize bya family eki kyandi badde kirungi nnyo naye kati mutumaze mu amanyi nafe kati tu abawagezi bafie tusobola n'okuwabira nga gwefie kubanga tubadde tukukiriramu tukuwagira tukuwagidde ebbanga nafe tusobola okwasuira tugawatege watwesunzisiza n'otategeka concert kati tetusanyudde nnyo naye kansuubire mujja kukwatagana kubanga muli omuntu omu management mujja gikyusa mukwatagane muli famire emu
kale sebo okay ndoze kya kitegedde ate era abaganda bagamba tumala kwekoona ne tujjukira okubuuka probably luli baali tebakiraba nti kiyinza okubeera okuvaamu ebizibu ne ndoza bakirabira bajja kitereza right meanwhile was it because of insecurity too much love rachi mwabigatta why didn't you go independent awamwayagala kukolera wamu waza
tutya
okugatta management ne mubanga he's managing you and then at the same time ate ye partner wo
tetwakigatta era oba nsobola kibanyonyola ntya but nze ng'omuntu mbadde ngezaako oku creating a thin line between management nga neki n'ebintu bya business bannange abawagizi bange ababadde besunze concert ekyandeetedde okuwanula eno concert is because nabadde sitegeera kiddako kuba omuntu aba yakutte pages zange n'abalaga nti waliwo obutategeeragana omanyi mu busungu ate n'abiwannulayo ate nadda mu messages n'abaddamu nga nze mbadde simanyi kisobola kuddako mbadde manyi nti asobola okunkola ekintu nga wabulayo naku ntono ku concert then ekirabika ate bubi nnyo so in a way I'm glad that this happened today so that we both learn from you know the situation kubanga nange nkiyigiddeko yes maybe I will not trust my entire career with my next management
okay kale ndoza abaze mbulunji katufune yesi mwendala ntono tono tudde mtu omulemu katono aye tukomewo nefi ngayongera okutangaza ku bulamu bwe hello sebo kendeza ku dobozi lya TV yo mikwano bwoyitamu nga tukutte wano ng'okendeeza eddoboozi lya TV yo oba ng'ogiviira tusobole okuyirabyo hallo wangi sebo
ono Jim Tex emitiana
tusanyisa okuwuliza Jim Tex
kale mukwano
fiye wuno
kakati fiye kyembadde ngaba emyaka gyalimu gikyali mito tusanga okusoomoozebwa kungi mu myaka egyo so that ayina okubeera omwegereza kubakati ra abantu bangi abatamwagaliza nga womanyi era emyaka balaba ebintu byakola bingi
okay essimu endala emu hallo
hello
wanji nyabo
hello
tukuwulira nyabo
njogere ku
NTV program mwasuze mutya
assalamu alaikum
waalaikum salaam
oyo omukyala gwe mukyaliza leero
Esimo, Fia, muzee ki gw'omanyi ogusinga gw'omanyi gw'olina ogunyiza abantu like your most annoying habits abamu tuli perfectionist abalala tuli bayonjo nnyo nga naye kinyiza abakuli around abalala twemanyi kaze ki gw'olina abantu akanyiza abantu akatabakolera
sometimes ndi impatient
bwoba oyagala ekintu oba okyagalirawo
naye ate nga See, no, but I become so impatient. I think I'm saying jagalo muntu abere so patient. Yeah.
Okay.
So abanji bagamba, oli so impatient. Yeah.
Okay. Bobo fulume nyumba yongo genda okola yo errands ogenda okuyimba ogenda okola chichichota sobola kuleka mu nyumba cho. As in chicho ino kutambula na cho nga it's a must have or either in your bag. Over on your body or something.
It's my phone and lipstick. Kuba botika ku lipstick. Obelanga chimaliriza. Yeah, so you know you look presentable out there.
Okay, and while singing, Oh no. Okay, being a celebrity. Chine ngeri je chikulemesezamu okubera the real feeling that we know or you know my celebrity life ina ngeri je limiting omuntu okubera free chine ngeri je chikosezamu nawe atechitia
anze sinabachikiriza sinabachikiriza ku controlling abwechitera ne bunsanga kuchale wafe ntambula ngaba nachalo banange. So it's not like nefudde nnyonyonyo ba obulamu bwange bukyuse nnyo na myself emotoka bwebe nfuddeko ninya boda. Yes. Yeah, so sinabanze chikiriza ku controlling myself and I believe that people connect with me because of who I am. Yeah.
Ndiro wasemba yokaba. And why?
this week. Actually nakaba this week nga mpulira nali mpulira obusungu. Yeah.
Okay.
But ngandaba because of this incident chankosa chinengeje chinkosezamo but I got over it. Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Bobo yimba mukuyimba kwa mu career yo amanyo gajawa as in where's your strength?
When I'm singing just the fact that nyimiride nina abantu bentunulide abanzikiririzamo no muntu ayimba kigambo ku kigambo. I pick my strength from there because I don't want to let that person down, even if it's one person.
Okay.
Yeah.
What is that one thing that can break you down and cry? Or forget about whatever has been on the social media. Oli chainzo kola noga, oh my God, like, niweka ngango kabi.
Nkaba nyo, bintu bintono, bintu bintjifinja, an emotional roller coaster, like all the time, bangaba, naenga. Ndoze bintu ebisingo kunkabya bintu ebindetera obulumi when I feel hurt. Yes, and they are very sometimes they are unnecessary. Yeah, but I think I'm just a crying
person. If you're given a chance to be in someone's shoes, be it office, be it their career, be it what would that be? President, Madam Musisi, is it Kajina? You know, we have different areas.
Actually, Lukwago, Kajina, yeah.
Where she is now, or back where she was.
Where she is now.
Why?
I would say, first of all, I think she's an intelligent person. She inspires me a lot. And even the fact that as a woman, she goes up, you know, hurdle over hurdle, and she is, you know, one of the top most, you know, bosses. So who didn't want that when you're a woman? You want to be a boss chick.
Okay, if you are given, for example, kati ngabakwa demo omwezi gumu, odukanye Kampala, chicho wandi chusiza.
Kampala. First of all, nandi outlook yayo nandi chuse nebedanga nyonjo kusinga ko kati weri nyonjo Kampala. Network jikoze nga nyonjo, then nechidala ne buli muntu mu Kampala nafuna opportunity. Notasanga ba vendors nga bali ku lugudo ngo lugudo bali crowdings ne baba creating ira, you know, areas where they can showcase their things. I think atoba tu lugunyiza. Then of course ne carnivals ne zibera wongazi more frequent.
Yeah. How about if you are president for a year?
If I were president for a year, I would empower the youth because I would providing business opportunities, providing the right education for, you know, bano kubanga abaja, they're the next generation. And if I wanted the country to go beyond what it is educating the little ones and also giving opportunity to the young ones.
Oli youth ambassador, why don't you get to some of these offices, ideas as well as sharing?
I did. This year around elections time, we represented the youth before the government. We used our platforms as artists to speak for the youth, and I'm very sure that hopefully things will, you know, fall into place.
Okay. Kale, katude ate kumasimu, tuulide ya vayayo chibagamba. Hello? Hello? Aliku simu, hello?
Hello, Hatima.
Wanji nyavo?
Wasizo chama nyavo.
Tuwasize, wasizo tiyo nyavo.
Nyavo. Hey, how are you?
I'm all right. How are you?
I'm fine.
Yes.
I love your music. I'm Brenda from
Thank you.
But I think that you're not that bad person, according to the instances that I've been seeing you. I'm not sure that you are someone who is a troublemaker.
Yes.
But I think something went from somewhere.
Yes.
I don't think that something can just happen like that out of blue.
Yes.
Maybe someone just did something just to spoil your stuff, but
yes.
Really. Anyway, wish you all the best. Since you say there is no show this year, we had been prepared, waiting for that day, but oh, we are disappointed.
No, don't be. I'm going to do a great show next year.
All right, then.
Okay.
Okay. We have a defan wa fide. I'm wagala nyo. Omulala kusimu, hello? Hello?
Bana, yeba dembu tapie. Oli kia laiva Patrick Nkomioko. Ono Patrick president wa nawe talent. Kati.
Mhm.
Bati gamba ambu ya wea puna kati ina. Yada ita wala pati taka yanja na wakawe na wakawe mbiyo kutawa. Tuku. Ono Patrick. Laiva lai.
Kachidemu.
When echo sivanga mu church kubanga ncha saba ngenda mu church ne saba ku Sunday ra kubanga nti you know nyimba za mukwano but sivanga mu church era teyanzi jamu church era teyachusa na you know
zikiriza
yema inzikiriza yange so not really
okay ndozo chuli de munafe sibitufu aliko simu hello. Hello? Hello? Okay, kanjira ngenda kwate ku Facebook page. Joanne Joa, having listened to her story, I personally think this could be a case of character assassination from Katz. Katz knows the power of social media and he is using it to bring Fidi down. Do you think so?
Why? Because Nang enables and Singaba did Tayagala kum bringing her down, why would he do that? So I think if he wanted to bring me down, then he won. Kubanga.
Okay, Katz knows the power of social media. He is using it to bring fear down, bearing in mind he has played a big role in her uprise as a star. Katayagala muza mchalo. Oh, really? I don't know. Didi Miles, Rashid, Agambi Bambi Fee, sorry for everything that happened. Just be strong. God will fight for you. Stand strong and everything will come back to normal. Don't wish to see you down. Nagamba, he wishes you the best.
Thank you.
Mariam, Agambi Fee, please go back to school and pursue your career. You will need to tell your daughter something about your career someday. You can be an artist with a great educational background. Probably you could be surrounded by that crap. Okay. Onagami day or so, man. Okay. Okay, and does that watch clearings? Because someone Agamba, is it true that she cancelled her concert? Yet Kat says the concert is on.
No.
Okay. Mujia kunso nyuwa comments ezimu njazivuka. Kubanga, Fie, you made a mistake kumsajja takubwa. Fie, yagami takubwa kumsajja. I want to take her word. Okay. Jolie Nalongo, agami, she looks to be a humble girl, but in real life she's tough. Are you tough?
Who is that saying my real life? Who is that?
Jolie
Nalongo. No, she doesn't know me. nga actually abantu nga bwe bandaba wano bwendi there is no toughness in me.
Mm.
Yeah. Oh, okay, but I'm tough too sometimes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Ebyokuba ndoza. I didn't hear you talking about your dad. Can you throw more light about it, even your place of origin? Oyo yetwe CJ Robert.
My dad? No, I lost my dad when I was a little child, so.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Ndozo chitegedde mwana tutwe CJ. Namuli Harriet. I know fear is right 100%. I love you, baby girl.
Thank
okay.
You.
Mm-hmm. No. This one, no. Gibbon Desire Fear. Go, girl. I love your music. Overwamu. Okay. Yeah, okay. That's it. Okay. Mm-hmm. Bangambi. Okay, fine. Fear, what's your best color? Nkulaba nyo mu red.
Do you?
Mm-hmm.
No.
Red and black.
No, but anyway, sitarina best color.
Mm.
Any color that, you know, I feel comfortable with. Like sometimes I wake up loving blue, sometimes wake up loving brown. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so no best color.
Okay.
Mm.
Kale, director ngambye tuumule mukatono ate tukomeo, tovao. Nchali nefie mu studio, tuongera okumanya olugendo lw'obulamu bwe naddala mu career jali na mukati ey'okuyimba. Fie, music watch kachi?
Nandigamenti music wange is R&B.
Mm.
R&B, sometimes mfusing amu ne zouk, afro zouk.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so I'd say it's R&B, afro zouk sometimes too.
Okay. Mm. Tulabye double trouble, bereyo.
Mm.
Bobo londa erinya lyoluyimba obesingira kuchi? Ku message, ku kigambo ekisingo kubeera mu luyimba, chicho tunula.
Sometimes ekigambo just chinzijira mu mutwe.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, katinga double trouble nandi probably nandi gambe luyimba it njadutu mananansi. Mm. Uma kuchire nanansi.
Yes.
But nawulira double trouble. My instinct told me double trouble. Yes.
Kuvuga bulungi.
Yes, yeah.
Yeah, niyo gwali owoninga double trouble.
Neda, oliyimba.
Amukwata kaje double trouble.
Oliyimba Ray yaluwandika. Ray signature. Ye yaluwandika yana nendugula.
Mm.
Yeah.
Mm. Okay. Who is your celebrity crush?
Here? No.
Okay. Outside crush. Uganda?
Celebrity crush, really. I guess in a bachelor's ago, I think I lost him in my mind.
Mm.
Yeah, I lost him. When I'm joking, I'm walking. It's now over one. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okubera omuyimbi n'okubera celebrity kyekisinga okubera hard tough
being a celebrity.
Mm-hmm. Why?
Because you're supposed to carry yourself in a certain way. Abantu bakulaba baloza gwe toli muntu, tolina kubera emotional, tolina kweyisa kale mu ngeri, you know, and olw'okubanga abantu baba bakulaba like a perfect person.
Mm.
And yet we are all human, so the celebrity bit is tricky.
They don't expect you to make mistakes. They don't expect you to do what?
Yes, yeah.
Hey.
Yeah.
Okay. Chintu checho cho, apart from singing, of course, wali woman to, chintu cho kwa tako no manyanti, yeah, chino kench kuteko, yenda chimaliriza, azino chigusa. Hey. Oba, okay, what, how do I put it down? What is that one thing you're really bad at, as in, nga bachimanyi fie wana chikuwa atako checho chija kugwa.
Nga wenchikuwa atako chiblosomi ya chiba excellent.
Yes.
I write. Yes, I write.
Writing songs, writing stories.
So wala no kuandike chitabu like I write. It's in me.
Mm.
It's in me, I write, yeah.
Mm. Okay.
Yeah, I can. One time in future I will release a book. I want to have a genuine inspiration. So, sijachibukira.
Mm.
I will take my time and then compile.
Okay. Singo bato yimbie, obango genze to find a job. Mm. Which job would that be?
I think I would get a job in what I studied, public administration. Yeah, I would be an administrator somewhere.
Mm.
Crazy.
How do you manage people?
People?
Mm.
Abantu ababulijjo?
Yes.
How? What do you mean how?
Like, okay, omuntu nakusanga ku street, probably nena reacting in a certain way. How do you react back?
I walk away. I walk away from the situation. Yeah, we're very scary. But you stand and, you know, take it in. Because it's not on a daily that you land onto people who love you. For some reason. Yeah, so I react accordingly. Yeah, but if it's drama, I usually walk away.
Out there on the streets, of course, I know Oyinzo Kubanga, you have met a number of your fans or other people. Chintu chichota jia kweda bida. Echali chikutu se Kongo liku street or tambula.
Nga fani ya chukoze. Te ya chukola ku street na ye. Na musanga nali ngenzo kuyimba outside Uganda ne musanga ku airport. Na ye nakaba nyo.
Nga kulabieko.
Nakaba nyo na angubilila. When it was a bit overwhelming, but it was also validating in a way and satisfying.
How did you react?
I was so emotional too. And then we hugged and
you also cried
thereafter. Yeah.
So how dramatic.
I know, it's crazy. But I think it's the most overwhelming overall.
Women, we like shopping. Nogula kano, nogula kali, bichi bichi. Olusi, otuke waka, noga, naika, no cancer, ze, senteza, inata demo za, wede. Jekali nawe uwo.
Jekali.
Kachako.
Wali uwo, kasut case, kena, funa ninga, ndaba, really.
Wamala kasa sura noka tuse waka.
Nika tuse waka nika tuna nengamba. Really? Nga teka sura nagenda mubi tuye nalinjaga na kangene muso. But it's there. Yeah.
Che tisinga wardrobe yo. Is it trousers, dresses, skirts?
Trousers.
Why?
Jeans. I'm comfortable with jeans. I'm comfortable this way. I don't know how I can best explain it. But I think it's what gives me comfort.
Okay. Kale, katufuna yesimu nga bidi kubanga udewa NTV ulaikanga vwedeyo. Na yetu jakwe yongira maso ne Spark TV edachika nga abidi mutano ku Spark. Hello?
Hello?
Wanji sebo? Kale sebo nawe jeba leko?
No, tone nisezi ni tuku la kuboda.
Tusa insokuu liza sebo?
Kakati zinja wakogea nesi yoyo.
Uno wali sebo?
Iye jeba leko vami.
Kale nawe jeba le?
Kale vami. Kakati ndeche ngamba. Kati tuinzo gamba alina mama o. Umyuna. Toina muisa bubi. Eki nchikwate mpola mpola. So volo chitambuza. Kupanga nte ntunda music. Eta nyizo kugamba nti music kanda ya bezao.
Okay.
Nechi dala keme so yogo koze samu video. Mukende zengaje mwako nga onarimu limba wana atinesa.
Yes, sebo.
Nechi dala mje relationship ku Facebook, ku social media.
Chitufu.
Echirala, echitemba yo onyambe. Hello?
Akuulira sebo. Akuulira.
Ompe akapera ka, what did you do to me? Oka nyimbi de, mengo kai, oka mpe de zomami gweba itakati. Tone nate, tukula kuboda.
Okay. Weba lenyo sebo, weba lide dala. Okay, esimu doza kaziko bekelezao ku NTV batugovye obudde utuweddeko. But before we go, what is your favorite side of the bed? Facing the wall, facing the
I face all sides better move 360.
Okay, sibula live ba NTV na tujja kweyongera maso ne Spark TV ne questions.
Okay. Abalabi ba NTV mwena, thank you so much. For aba wagezi bafie okuyimirira ne fie njagala musigale nange okuluna olugendo management yote najitade on hold until further notice ne show naji counseling ze but munsonyo wene companies zona zinateka mu katyabaga companies that had come that had tagged along as sponsors. I apologize on behalf of Fie and Fie Music, and I hope to do better next year. And I also promise my fans that this kind of manner will never happen in my name.
Okay.
Yes. Thank you so much.
Yes. Fie, ebigambo byendoza mbiwulidde. Saidia mjitegede agambye takubanga ko ku muntu yenna. Muntu yenna? Not even. Okay, naye abalala okuba muko batokuba.
Naye si kukuba wenti ate.
Okay. Bwete wetamude wano ku NTV naye tukyagenda maaso ku Spark TV aba NTV musibe bulungi mweraba.